because, you know, this is something that I don't want anybody to go through. And I think as a child, you know, they go through all these things that we don't may understand, but we want to give them guidance and support.
Just the way it happened to her, the way it happened to so many other kids, you know, this is, this now is the time to act. Now.